filled all the fluids. I'd, you know, radiator and oil. And I cranked the engine a little bit to get the oil flowing with the spark plugs unhooked so that it would have oil up there. And I have a bad oil leak on the head. And I'd have sworn I tightened everything down, and oh, this is disheartening.